that's not it. Where's the other combine?
Yeah, this is right there.
That's
the combine.
No, it's
just
one,
too. I saw the 97.
There's another one, and another one.
Okay. Hold on. All right. I have played so much Farming Simulator, you don't even know. But I prefer combining. Do what?
Come down to down in the field there to where that stop sign is, and then come across right by it.
Tempor, I see Tim's tracks here.
Well, no, just come on down to the field, just down the field. Stay in the field there. Come on, it's a good time crossing. No cars coming.
Admitted you're old.
I'll return the favor and get out of my way.
Fine, I will. Good grief, you're so needy, Tim. Oh, I'm not supposed to get that rope. About time you moved. Oh, now she's in the way. For all the people wondering what this auto steer dilemma is about, this is what happened. The combine has the hardware for the auto steer, we just don't have the subscription on the monitor. When I was combining, I was led to believe that the auto steer was working, but apparently I sat upon a throne of lies, and nobody told me that it didn't have auto steer. And that's scary. And that is why we say, auto steer!
Dump that.
Yeah, I guess I'll dump it on this truck here.
Yeah,
probably about 8,000 in the middle of the Kenworth roof.
I need to turn the other way. Kind of turn to your